friends. My name is Deepanj and I'm gonna say about question and answers on continent Europe and interesting facts. This is video 8. So let's start. Question number 1. How many European countries are having capital city in European continent? A. 32, B. 12, C. 29, and D. 44. The correct answer is D. 44. So let's move on. Some more facts. There are more than 200 different languages spoken in Europe. There are 50 countries in Europe with a total of more than 742 million people living on the continent. Of these 50 countries, only 44 have their capital city on the European continent. So let's move on. Question number 2. Which is the largest country in Europe by area? A. Russia, B. Finland, C. France, and D. Spain. The correct answer is A. Russia. So let's move on. Some more facts. The European part of Russia covers more area than any other country. The three largest countries are Russia, the Ukraine, and France. The Russian Federation was created on 25 December 1991. Question number 3. Which is the smallest country in Europe? A. Monaco, B. Germany, C. Norway, and D. Vatican City. And the correct answer is D. Vatican City. So let's move on. Some more facts. Vatican City is the smallest country not only in Europe but also in the world. The city, state, and enclave with Italy is the smallest country both by population and by size. Question number 4. Which of the below country belongs to Europe? A. Canada, B. Portugal, C. China, and D. India. The correct answer is B. Portugal. So let's move on. Some more facts. Portugal is the oldest country in Europe. Istanbul, the biggest city in Turkey, is commonly referred to as Europe's largest city. Question number 5. Which is the longest river in Europe? A. Volga River, B. Ural River, C. Congo River, and D. Orange River. The correct answer is A. Volga River. So let's move on. Some more facts. The Volga River in Russia is Europe's longest river. It is 3,692 kilometers long. Lake Ladoga near St. Petersburg in Russia is Europe's biggest lake and one of the world's largest freshwater lakes. Question for you. Question. Which is the second largest country in Europe? A. Poland, B. Germany, C. Italy, and D. Greece. Write the correct answer in the comment box. Thank you.